Hi, I'm Patrick Young from Diversified, and I'm speaking to you today from our fantastic solutions centre here in Egham, where we have all sorts of Microsoft Teams rooms and certified devices on display for our clients to get a look at and help them to understand what might be right for them in their environment. But there's a specific solution I want to talk about today, and it's one of our most popular, and it's the RallyBar from Logitech. So there are two versions of the RallyBar. There's the RallyBar Mini, which is certified for small and medium rooms, and the RallyBar full-size version, which is certified for use in large rooms. It has a combination of microphones, speakers, PTZ camera with optical zoom, as well as an AI engine, which is capable of doing some really great camera cropping and framing and really improving that video experience in a Teams meeting. So you can see we have it set up here with a large 65-inch touchscreen, actually. So we're controlling the RallyBar from this large touchscreen. In a normal meeting room, perhaps we would have a console on the table rather than doing it this way, but this is great for a collaborative space where people might want to use the whiteboard fairly regularly. Really great solution. But the RallyBar is running Microsoft Teams Rooms on Android natively. It can run in other platforms as well, but today we have it set up as a Microsoft Teams Room. And you can see this is a fairly familiar background to those of us who use Teams Rooms. I have a meeting in the diary set up here. I could just walk up and press join. One specific thing I wanted to show you today is its BYOD capabilities. So BYOD is a kind of sticky subject because obviously the major platforms want you to use their platform exclusively. But we recognize that there are times when you or your guests have a requirement to run a meeting on a different platform. And that's actually really easy to do with the Logitech RallyBar. So the RallyBar has two cables that we can deliver to the table. It has the HDMI, which can be used for content share, which I'll do right now. You can see I'm sharing my desktop, but it has a second cable, which is a USB 3 cable. So if I plug this in as well, we get a nice little countdown, which tells you that you're connecting your laptop to its BYOD connection. I just need to change my video to the RallyBar and the sound to the RallyBar. But you can see now, although I'm a little bit close to the screen, I'm going to step back, and so I'll be speaking to you in a slightly different way. So I'm now on the screen using the RallyBar camera and the RallyBar audio, but I'm running a WebEx call on my laptop. So it's a neat little solution, very easy to operate, very easy to train your users to use, just two cables, HDMI for content share. If you want to use the BYOD switch, you use the USB cable as well. So that's the Logitech in BYOD mode, running Microsoft Teams Rooms in the background, but be able to just walk up and connect with your own device and bring your own meetings. So thank you very much. I hope that was useful, and see you again.